Thank you. Thank you. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? Do you sport with me? From your description, it can be no other than the Gold Mask himself. Of course, I knew he would be close by. Bless the Golden Order and its benevolent rays. And to you too, my sincerest thanks. May the Golden Order shine through you. Yet again, thanks to you, I have become acquainted with the noble Gold Mask himself and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear, I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly, such that we not disturb the Great Master's cogitation. The Master is always deep in contemplation, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom. The movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am, the great duty of documentarian. Shine through you.
The Erd Tree is close, only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree, and the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose, though now everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.